Hi, I'm Kim Jamieson-Hirst of Chatterbox Quilts. Join me today for a look at Home, Quilt Home by Janet Clare. Home, Quilt Home has over 20 projects for you to quilt, stitch, sew, and applique. All right, those are all the things I like to do, so I thought this would be a great book to add to my library. So the book is actually divided into three sections. There is one that is about the town, another country, and the last one is coast. So the projects in those kind of, have a central theme. This is a pretty much a typical quilt book, I would say, in that the projects are quilt type projects. Table runners, wall hangings, cushions, that type of thing. There's no purses in this book. Okay, so if you are into typical quilt things, you'll probably love this book. And I actually quite enjoyed the projects in it. They are of course mostly house type projects. And I thought this one here, Busy Town Wall Hang, is a great way to practice your free motion quilting, because that's what you're doing. You're using your quilting to design all those houses. And this is actually not, it's like a quilt, but it's a wall hang because she's actually put it on a frame. It's not actually traditionally finished off like a quilt would be. So that's kind of cool. I thought that was an interesting project. And there are other ones too. This is a much more traditional look, the Village Squares quilt. Okay, with all the applique houses on it and animals, windmill, that kind of thing. So kind of traditional rural look to a lot of these. I like the houses because I like houses. So if you're into houses, you'll love this book. If you're not into houses yet, maybe this book will get you there. This one is called Beach Huts and Gulls Quilt, which is kind of cool. So you can see the seagulls milling around through the little beach huts in there. So there's lots of nice projects in this book. The thing I thought was quite interesting is at the back, she shows you, rather than doing your traditional quilting and binding and everything, she does talk about that. But she also talks about how to frame them behind glass. So if you have some of the smaller wall hangings, you want to put them up on the wall that way. She does talk about that, and she tells you how to actually make a wooden frame, and I thought that was helpful, and that's a really quick way to finish off your quilts, especially if you don't like to do binding. Anyone else besides me doesn't like to do binding? Okay, so I thought this was a very nice book, and again, I love little house projects and designs, so that's why I thought Home, Quilt Home was a great addition to my library. If you like traditionally quilted projects and you like the look of houses on your quilts, then you're going to love Home, Quilt Home.